glorious cross of Christ. Strength to overcome all adversity.
Hold the victory.
Not individuals, but as one, we believe. United members of this great family. With martyrs and saints, we want our fate in giving our lives in